coverage you can count on.
Police just released a frightening 911 call capturing the chilling moments after a local clerk has a brush with death. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez has the story that could happen to anyone.
Albuquerque 911.
7:30 on a Friday night at the 7-Eleven on Indian School and Moon. APD says DeAndre Boxton forced a clerk to the ground at gunpoint and robbed her.
Has he pointed the gun at anyone?
Yes, me.
The clerk is calling from inside the store's office. She's so scared she can hardly give a description.
He's wearing a white hoodie with black. And he has a gun. Oh, my God.
What color pants is he wearing?
White. Oh, my God.
Blue jeans?
Yes.
Okay, take a deep breath. Does he know where you're at?
The clerk tells the dispatcher Boxton saw her in the office, but she shut the door.
I was in the office getting water, and he came in with a gun. Oh, my God.
She's watching Boxton on the surveillance monitors. He runs away, and she forces herself to leave the safety of the office to lock the front doors until police arrive.
I'm going to keep you on the line with me, okay? All right, the officers want you to step to the south door, okay?
Okay.
APD says robbery detectives working a special operation in the area arrived within minutes and saw Boxton speeding away, but they found him and he's still behind bars tonight. As for the clerk, she wasn't physically hurt. In Northeast Albuquerque, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
APD says detectives are still looking for a second suspect. If you have any information, you're asked to call Armed Robbery Unit at 924-6000.